Let me talk to ya.
Brian Cage, Ricker, we are going down as the greatest tag team in all the world.
I will be your hero, baby.
Ladies, take note. You got business, you got pleasure.
Huh? I'm no Nostradamus. You can call me Rickerdamus.
The champs have arrived. The time is up.
We're invited to every party that we want to go to.
Bill Reno retained their undefeated streak.
Pass the gravy, daddy.
But those luchas can't lucha like we lucha.
Hey, dummy! Stay out of here, stupid. I'm talking.
You know what my dad said to him? Of course you don't. You don't know anything.
As we ride into Hollywood, we ride in style.
Ladies and gentlemen.
To make mashed potatoes and kick ass.
We ride with tag team gold.
You guys can go home and play your video games and eat your Cheetos all day long, and it still makes you 100% moron idiots.
So any of you back there who might have a couple of little gold straps around your waist, you might want to keep an eye out because we're coming for you.
That's not an insult. And that's not an insult.
That's not an insult.
And believe me, friends, that's not an insult. No, no, no.
And that's not an insult. That is just a fact of life.